2022, where the crawdads sing sad and beautiful. It takes you through an emotional journey. Not for everybody, but definitely like a hidden gem of the summer movies. Go check it out. And remember, folks, you have to yourself to watch great cinema.